back.
I think what the last thing we did was the project. Consistent, disciplined, so once I start to do something, y'all already know, I'm rocking up. So we ain't giving up or none of that, like, you feel what I'm saying? We definitely rocking up. I'll see y'all at the, in the field. Just want to talk to y'all, like I said, I miss y'all, you feel what I'm saying? So, if you want to talk to me. here to play with y'all. Y'all already know that. Y'all see it. All we gotta do is flow. We at the second house, the first house, it was like with them blowing, it was 7 minutes. So 7 minutes for $40, I believe. This one $45 because he got a. I know it looks small, but he got to push two areas. You know what I mean? So this one $45. So besides him pushing, this one shouldn't take us no longer than about 20 minutes, maybe. Usually take about 10, 15 minutes back there, taking 5 minutes up here.
Yeah.
So about 20 minutes, no longer than 25 minutes, but 20, 25 minutes, it should take us with that. But hopefully it'll be done quicker than that. So y'all will see us make $85
You want to push mode this?
Yeah.
30 minutes. Yeah, that's what I said. 830 minutes, $85, two different yards. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all know we only do one yard, but I just wanted to hit y'all with a nice little bang for the day since, you know what I mean, we've been missing out. And I missed 2 weeks. But next time that happens to happen, I will be a little bit more professional and let y'all know that I got to take off or whatnot, because I do be having a lot of stuff I be studying for. So I don't know, maybe in another month or so, I might take another 2 weeks off, because I be having so much stuff going on to where I be overwhelming myself sometimes, but which would be a good thing sometimes. But when I just get backed up with work or something, like when I'm trapping or something, I'll get backed up and I'm like, can't get to some of those things. So I'm just trying to be a little more organized, but I will communicate a little bit better with y'all next time though. So I will just, you feel what I'm saying? But other than that, yeah, I had a blessed day, great day, man, a great day. Remember y'all, show gratitude, things that come to you in abundance. You feel what I'm saying? So that's how I definitely had a great day. No complaints, can't complain. You feel what I'm saying? Day wake up, can't complain. I bust my first real trade, live trade today. Lost me a dollar. I ain't tripping. I'm just trying to get the process down, man. You know what I'm saying? But tomorrow, I'm in there, baby. I'm in there, like swimwear, like hoodie. I'm at the, I'm gonna do cheese tomorrow. You feel me? Before I can do this.